I'm Lisa Lucantoni. I'm a project manager, and I am from Ocean Township, which is around the corner from the office. And I also live in Asbury Park right now. I went to Towson University in Baltimore, Maryland, and I majored in advertising. My favorite thing about my position is being able to interact with all the different teams throughout the day. And I'm not really just set in one thing. I get to create content for people, and I get to talk to clients sometimes too, so that's cool to have like a touch with everything. My favorite part is having a lot of like creative ability to pick tasks out and kind of decide what kind of content we post just if the client doesn't have any ideas, so that's fun. And definitely be able to monitor people's work and stuff like that. I kind of like analytics reports. I know a lot of people don't like them, but I've been doing them for a long time, and I think it's cool to see like who visits your website and where they came from, stuff like that. It's fun. I guess not all of the things I read are tech focused. I mean, I like wired.com and techcrunch.com, but I also like Thought Catalog. It's like a blog where people just write little articles about their feelings and stuff like that. It's kind of entertaining. My ideal Saturday night would probably be just going out to like a nice restaurant. I usually just stay local in Asbury Park and just try to go somewhere on the boardwalk, something like that. So far, my favorite place that I've been was Jamaica, but I also like, I've been on a few cruises too, so I think anywhere where it's tropical and maybe like an all-inclusive resort. If I could be one TV character, I'd probably be Elaine from Seinfeld, because I love her personality and I also would love to hang out with the guys in that show. My favorite food is pizza, because I'm Italian and I love pizza and I can eat pizza all day long. I look forward to just meeting up with my sister and my boyfriend, just cooking, or they cook for me usually, so I look forward to getting a free meal. My not so hidden one was foosball, I think, because I was one of the half that won the foosball tournament, but my hidden one I guess would be pool, since I had a pool table growing up, so I definitely would love to challenge somebody at pool. And I'd probably be found locally in Asbury Park, like I said before. I don't like to stray too far from where I live because I like my area, so probably would just be somewhere listening to live music. My guilty pleasure is probably reading celebrity gossip. It's embarrassing, but it's entertaining. And my favorite show to binge watch is Always Sunny in Philadelphia. I've seen every episode like 10 times, but I still watch it every day. My favorite ideal superpower would be to be invisible when I wanted to, so I can spy on people and be places where no one knows that I'm there. So.